Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that crater.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
We lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. Finds us first.
Then we capture him and interrogate him. A reaction to a new virus. Thank you. This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
Thank you.
hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Parker and Jill.
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Something in there. See, I told you!
No need to gloat, just shoot it!
Didn't that creature drop something? Mm-hmm. So Velter wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Thank you.
gonna owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
Stop shooting! Thank you.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?